This video is called Sam Cooks for Scotty.
Good afternoon. It's lunchtime at Modesto. And I have my best friend Scotty with me.
Hello and good afternoon.
And I have decided I am going to cook him up something for lunch. I'm sure he'll enjoy it.
Yes. I can't wait to see what he is cooking.
Would you like me to tell you what I will be cooking for lunch?
Sure.
Okay. I will be cooking up a classic dish of mine. Carrot soup.
What? Carrot soup? What the heck is that?
Why, it's none other than soup with carrot juice and some slices of carrots, of course.
I guess I'll give it a try.
Great. Have this heat in the dining room table. And I'll cook you up some carrot soup. From yours truly, I will be also showing my friends of how I make the soup. Alright. The first step into making carrot soup is a cup or two of water. In this case, I will only be serving Scotty the soup, so I would need one cup of water. Next up, I will be taking two carrots. Then make sure you have the head to a medium-low heat and then cook the soup for about 7 to 10 minutes, stirring occasionally. Bon appetit. Carrot soup. Alright, Scotty. Lunch is served.
Alright. What the heck is that stuff? This looks like vomit.
It's not vomit. It's carrot soup with some slices and spinach. Now please eat up. It took me 10 minutes to prep and cook this dish.
Fine. Om nom 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 nom. Nom nom nom.
Hey.
Bleh. That was disgusting. Tasted like a homeless person's feces.
Wow. That was very rude of you to spit that right in front of my face, you piece of crap.
Well, do you expect me to finish up this garbage?
Yes. Eat up.
No. I am not going to finish up the god-awful dish you made. I want some chips. Now.
Scotty. You will finish this goddamn soup I made for you right now.
You know what? This is what I think about your awful and disgusting soup.
Get out of my house right now or I will beat the crap out of you. Ugh. How rude. How could he not like my dish? I spent minutes making this awesome soup. And I want everyone to love it.
Have you ever tried your own soup, Sam?
Well, you see. Give me a minute. Let me pour it in a cup and I will taste it. That crap is freaking disgusting. Wait, Scotty. Come back. I didn't mean to kick you out.